that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
Do you ever get tired of being an arsehole?
Do you get tired of being illusory?
You don't even know what that means.
Of course I do.
It means shut the fuck up.
Lovely day.
Splendid. Best of all, going outside to enjoy the sun.
On second thought.
Yeah, maybe not.
That empty's been there all night.
Maybe she likes you.
Before you know it, she'll be all over you.
Not my type. Too clingy.
Yeah, you can imagine with a cup of tea, could you?
Fine.
You do spoil me.
Oh, bollocks. What?
You gonna clean that up?
Why am I gonna sit in it? Do you have any smarties?
No.
I want options, Ted.
I'd settle for a Milky Way, for Christ's sake.
Oh, I could go for a Milky Way.
Ah, oh, me too.
With a little bit in the middle.
With a little, yeah. Yeah.
Can you imagine me with something fun? Just give me a... Give me... give me a rocket launcher.
That was fun.
I'm tired. It's hard enough keeping you in reality without bringing other things in.
Well, let's do something fun. What do you want?
A Milky Way.
Right, well, let's go outside.
No.
Come on, live a little. Won't be as bad as last time. Can't even see anything out there.
Friend of yours?
Who, Barry? Have you not met Barry?
No, I have not met Barry.
Barry's a delightful man. Short attention span, avid gardener. Knows his way around a spade, if you know what I mean.
I don't, but do continue.
Barry, he was a joy to be around. He had three kids, a dog, and an iguana. He was happily married, with a loving family, to his best mate, except with his wife at his birthday party. His life came tumbling down around him. He lost everything. Lost his kids, his job, everything. He started drinking. And spiraled into depression until one night the loneliness overwhelmed him. He bought some flowers, lit a few candles, Vaseline'd his finger, shoved it right up his ass.
Ted, what do I do?
Where are you going?
An empty got in town, I've not bothered to notice.
It's not my concern. They can't see me.
They can see me, and with not me, there's not you!
Fuck, Mike. You stopped imagining me. I stopped existing!
I nearly died!
I did die!
And yet here you are. You came right back. I'm the real one. I'm the mortal one. I'm the important one.
Important?
Yes, mate, the important one.
You lonely little prick. You look completely insane without me.
I'm arguing my imaginary friend. I think we're past the point of insanity.
You're nothing without me. You're empty.
I'm the physical form of your subconscious, with access to your deepest fears and darkest secrets. You fucked up little fetishes.
I can make you disappear like that.
You wouldn't last 2 minutes without me.
I took her out just fine.
And what when there's more?
I'll manage.
No, you won't. You lived alone, and you'll die alone.
I'm happy alone.
Why the fuck am I here?
You're not. Bobby.
You look terrible.
Ted!
I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
I know.
Missed you.
Me too.
My best mate.
Me or any mate.
Making you the best.
You do realise you're hugging yourself.
Shh. Don't ruin this.
Jesus Christ, Mike, your dick fell out.
Shut up. You probably don't even have a dick. Right. Now that you're back, we need to think of a plan.
Imagine me with a dick, Mike.
What?
Close your eyes. Imagine me with a dick.
What are you on?
I need a cut, Mike. Think of cut.
No, I'm not gay.
You sure?
What? Close your eyes.
Ted.
Picture me with a knob and bolt.
We don't have time.
I need a willy, Mike.
No! Imagine me with a penis or... Ah! Oh! I swear to God, I will piss in your tea.
Oh my God.
That's disappointing.
Ideas?
Yes.
You got any?
Yes.
You're joking.
Come here, you.
Barry.
Fucking Barry.
Ted, what do I do?
Ted?
Ted!
What? Idea.
I don't know. He's got a buggered leg. Kick it out. He'll try and grab for you. So just kick him in the head. Really fucking hard. There's a spade in the flower bed.
Shovel.
There's a shovel in the flower bed. Grab it, crush his skull.
Easy.
Twat.
I landed wrong.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. Fine. Watch out!
That was a spade.
Fuck you, Barry.
Yeah, fuck you and your iguana.
Lovely deer. Splendid. Might go for a walk. Go on, before you get eaten.
Thanks for coming back.
Couldn't leave you, could I? Like Chuck Palahniuk would say.
Oh, don't be so presumptuous.
Do you even know what that means?
Of course I do. It means shut the fuck up.
Come on, let's go get a Milky Way.